The scoop of the century is a couple of wine guys getting whacked in Chile?
It wasn't the victims that caught my eye. It was their killer. I believed it was Mr. 47.
The bald killer clone? Come on, Jack. He's an urban legend. Even the CIA and your own FBI say he doesn't exist.
We say a lot of things, Rick. It's part of the job. Delgado was a very successful man. Successful men in that part of the world tend to be, well, call it security conscious. Not many people could have done this thing solo.
So you went running after a myth?
Myth? No, no. It merely caught my attention. One of my CIA friends was also intrigued. The opera incident heightened our curiosity. Have a look.
Hello, 47. We've got some business at the Paris Opera. There are two targets, the famous tenor and Richard Della Hunt, the American ambassador to the Vatican. Our client claims they're behind a prostitution ring trafficking in boys and girls from Eastern.
Le journal télévisé américain nous rapporte que le vice-président des États-Unis est décédé suite à un accident.
Est-ce que tout le monde est prêt?
Pronto!
parti dinanzi ch'io ti chiami.
No, amore.
Godi bene.
Come la Tosca in teatro.
Non ridere.
Così.
Così. Commedia, lo so, ma qua.